baby. How's your day? Baby? Hey. Are you alright? Oh no. Another migraine, huh? Oh, I'm sorry, darling. Come here. Let me hold you. How's that? I'm sorry, darling. Is there anything I can get you? I can get you something neat. Or I can drive up and get, like, something with caffeine in it. Maybe that would help. No. Of course. If you don't want me to leave you, I won't. I'll stay right here all day if I need to. Just feel my fingers running through your hair. And just breathe. That's it. Deep. Feel my other hand rubbing your neck. And me wrapped around you, holding you tight. I'm sorry, baby. I hate it when it gets like this. There's nothing for me to do. There's no one I can beat up. There's no one to beat up. There's nothing to fight. I just have to wait it out with you. And I hate feeling helpless. And useless. What can I do to make you feel better? That I can't do. How do you feel now? Like a million bucks, huh? No, baby, you know I get like that too. I get migraines and headaches and stomach aches and all the other dumb stuff that goes with being human. I know as much as you would like to be perfect and, you know, not be human, you are. And I'm happy you are. Because I love you. Headaches and all. Why don't you close your eyes and we'll try to get some sleep. Do you want me to turn on Netflix? No, not at all. Any noise can make it worse, I understand. Which means I should probably shut up.